Well, then see you right there, huh? Go ahead, brother.
Here at the House of Israel, we have a dress code. Men and boys, no tank tops, no flip-flops, no shorts, no muscle shirts, no sagging pants, no hats, no ripped jeans. If the jeans are ripped without skin showing, they are okay. Slides, no slides. Women and girls, no slides, no tank tops, no halter tops, no low-cut blouses, no leggings, no bodysuits, no ripped jeans, no cleavage showing, no bra straps showing, no short skirts or dresses. Be mindful of your dresses and skirts because when you sit down, they can come up and show your thighs. This can be a distraction from the lesson. There will be no cross-dressing. Men should not wear women clothing, nor women wear men clothing. If this happens, you will be asked to leave until you...